When we take off, there might be a little bit of a bang as we go out. Just as we come off the rope, okay? To be.
Oh, you're relying on this map. Otherwise, you're lost somewhere, isn't it? You'll land up somewhere else.
Right, let's warm up and go. Hey, we're fine. Everybody okay?
Fine.
Oh, sorry, it's fairly rapid climb out, but we're at 1,000 feet now in just under a minute. Bristol Radar, Hot Air Balloon, Golf Charlie Delta, India Hotel. Good morning, Hot Air Balloon, Golf Charlie Delta, India Hotel. I'm flying out from Bath. We have a southwest track, not above 1,500 feet. We're going to 025.
It's not a church, it's a crematorium or grave thing.
1028 basic service, Golf India Hotel.
So what's this area we're flying over?
This is Bath. It's beautiful. My favourite time of the year as well, because everything's green. All the trees are out there very fresh. At the moment we're doing 11 and a half knots, so about 12. Yeah, we're tracking down towards Chew Valley, down towards the southwest.
Okay.
There's Chew Valley in the distance here. This is quite nice, we're at 1,000 feet now, it's quite a nice sort of cruise now. We've got airspace above us now, 50. So we don't want to go into that. They've asked us to remain clear. I can ask them to remain clear, but you don't see it much more here. No. This won't go any higher.
You lose the detail, don't you?
Yeah. Mr. Radar, Blue and Golf India Hotel.
Golf India Hotel, Mr. Radar, pass message.
Yeah, we're just approaching Farnborough and Portland. We'd like to operate up to 2,000 feet if available.
Golf India Hotel, you can climb not above altitude 2,000 feet here, sir.
Not above 2,000 feet apart. So we'll pop up that nice tier. Best of some of the Ryanair guys. Do you know I can see the balloons and they look marvellous this morning? And then you have the British Airways and say, yeah, those balloons are awfully close to me. Nick Clyde. Yeah, just starting to look for somewhere to land, not a lot ahead of us for the next couple of miles, but it's going to be nice.
Yeah, no,
I'll
go up with you.
You all remember your landing position, yeah?
Yep.
I'm not going in quite yet, but I'm just starting to look for something suitable.
Dear.
facing, you'll be facing that way. Yeah? Okay. No, I don't think we'll get this wrong. Too many animals on the approach.
Kids there.
And I think the entrance into it, Nick, is in through Temple Plough.